my stupendous scholars. I'm so happy that you have joined me again today. It's a bit chilly out today here. How about at your home? How is the weather today? Is it cold or hot or rainy? How would you describe the weather? Tell your parents and they can tell me. There are ways to find me and tell me about all of the things that you are learning and watching on these videos. It would make me so happy to know how much you are enjoying these videos and how we can make them better together. Okay, stupendous scholars, it is time to see what Mr. Wonderbag has inside for us today. So let's see. All right, you ready? Okay, all right, let's take a peek. Okay, let's see. Ooh, there's all kinds of stuff, Mr. Wonderbag. Let's see. I see crayons. Yes, crayons of every color. 24 colors. 24. Oh my. Oh, look at all the wonderful colors. I think we're going to get to hold a crayon today, and we're going to get to color, and we're going to get to form lines and different things on our papers using crayons. It's going to be so much fun. Okay, what color should we color with first? What would you choose? Tell me a color. Okay, let's see what else is inside. Ooh, we have a toaster. Ooh, what are we going to do with this toaster? And we have a car and also another car and a bracelet. Oh, look at this bracelet. It goes like this. Watch. Let me try it again. You ready? Ooh, it worked. Okay, we have a bracelet. Let me see what else is in here. Ooh, we have a ball. A red ball, and we have, it's rolling away. I must tuck it back here. Oh, and we have a chair, a little toy chair, and we have an apple. Okay, let's see, and we have a backpack, a red backpack, and we have a hat. Oh, it's a Santa hat. We have a hat. Oh, what else do we have in here? Oh, let me see. Oh, and we have a bead. My oh my. Okay, so if we take these crayons out, because I think we're gonna use them to color, what do all of these items have in common? Do you know? Can you tell me? Can you tell your mommy or your daddy or the adult that's with you today? What do all of these things have in common? Are they all things you can eat? No. I can eat this, but I can't eat this. And even though I can eat stuff that goes inside of this, I can't quite eat the toaster. So no, not all things that I can eat. What makes them all the same? Oh, I got it. They're all red. Okay, let's go through the items one more time, okay? And let's make sure that we say the color word as well. You say it with me. We're gonna put them back in Mr. Wonderbag. You ready? Okay, let's see. Red ball. Red bead. Red toaster. Red car. Another red car. Red bracelet. Red apple. Red toy chair. Red hat. Red backpack. That is all. Those are all of our red things. My stupendous scholar, can you say red? Okay, so I want you to talk to your mommy or daddy or granny or grandpa or whoever might be at home with you today and see if maybe they'll make a Mr. Wonder bag with you. Did you know that? You can make your own Mr. Wonder bag. All you need is two white paper plates, something to trace a yellow circle, and something to trace a black circle, and then a marker to write Mr. Wonderbag on the bottom. And now you can take your Mr. Wonderbag around the house and go find some red stuff. Now remember, your mommies and daddies can tell me what red items you found, and that would be so much fun. I would love that so much if you did that. So have fun going on a red treasure hunt and finding all of the red things in your house. But we have one last thing that we're going to do today. We are going to color. Yes, we're going to color. So I'm going to pull out the red crayon, of course. Let me see. Where is the red crayon? Is this it? Or is this it? Or maybe this? Or is it this one? Okay, all right, which one is the red one? Can you see? I know these crayons are tiny. Okay, I have orange, red, yellow, and blue. Okay, so did you find the red one? It's this one. This is red. So I'm going to color today. My stupendous scholars, why do we color? Because coloring is a way to express ourselves. It is a way to relax. It is a way to become creative. It is a way to see that when we put items like this on paper, it makes marks, and we can begin to see that wherever our hand goes and with the crayon or pencil touched to the paper, we can see that it makes marks, and we can see how our hand moves and how the marks mark on the paper, and it begins to help us to develop our writing skills. Did you know that? So eventually you can gain control of your hand and your pencil and your grip so that you can form the most beautiful letters ever that will eventually become wonderful writing. So my stupendous scholars, are you ready for the Wonder Zoom? We're gonna open up the Wonder Zoom so that you can see my hand color today. All right, can you count with me? Ready? 1, 2, 3, Wonder Zoom! Everybody say it, Wonder Zoom! Okay, my stupendous scholars, we have the Wonder Zoom on. So now we can begin coloring. So you will see we have this wonderful picture here, and it has an elephant. This is the elephant wearing a bow tie, and he's got a long trunk. It is so important to be able to look at pictures and describe them, because one day when you start writing, you're going to have to describe in your writing. So we see that he has big ears and two small little eyes there, and a tongue and a big mouth. So look at that elephant. It's always important to use description words, okay? So now we see, let's count how many balloons he has, okay? 1, 2. Now, I didn't hear you. Count with me now, okay? Let's start again. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 balloons. He's got them wrapped around his trunk and he is carrying them, okay? So now down here it says name, and you write your name. So we could go ahead and write our name. I'm gonna go ahead and pick out the red crayon, so help me find it. Okay, let's see. That looks like red. Ah, there it is, red, okay? Since we're learning about red today, I'm going to use red, and I'm going to write an M. Let me get the pointiest side of the crayon. R, S, and a little period for the abbreviation, and W, O, N, D, E,
Or I'm going to write my name, Mrs. Wonder. So you can try writing your name there. And if you don't know how yet, it's okay. You can try your best, or you can have your mommy or daddy write it for you. But now, oh my goodness, you know what I just noticed? The red is on here twice. Oh my goodness. Let's spell the color red. Ready? R-E-D. Spell it with me. R-E-D. Red. That spells red. Okay? So now I'm going to take and I'm going to color. Now when I color, I don't want to be sloppy. I want to be nice and neat. Just like one day when you are writing your letters, you want to be nice and neat. Now when you're coloring, you want to try your very best to go slowly and make sure you stay inside the lines. So I see this line that makes that oval and that circle. I think it's more of an oval. And I'm going to keep coloring and I don't want to go outside of those black lines. So you want to do your very best to color very neatly. Now, if you make a mistake, it's okay because we're all learning, right, my stupendous scholars? We're all learning in it. It's absolutely okay to make mistakes. That's how we learn, okay? But just always try your best. See, Mrs. Wonder even skipped out of the lines a little bit, but I worked very hard to stay in the lines as good as I can. I'm trying to do a wonderful job. So I'm gonna color this little part down here. Now, my stupendous scholars, if you would like to have this exact sheet to color, then I'm gonna put a link in the description, and your mommies and daddies or whoever might be home with you, they can print the sheet off at home and you can practice this same sheet with me. You can even pause the video right now and you can have your parents print it off so that you can color with me and you can do really neat coloring. And you always, always can send me a picture of your coloring too. That would make me so happy and proud. But you don't have to, it's up to you. But I would love to hear from all of my stupendous scholars. Okay, here we go. So I'm still coloring. Okay, so now I think I want to use my red to color the tongue too, because our tongues are kind of red, aren't they? So I'm gonna color the tongue red and I'm gonna do my very best to stay inside the lines, right? Okay, I think I've done a good job. And you know what? What color do you think I should make the bow tie? I was gonna do it red, but I think I'm gonna wait and do it a different color. So there we have it. There is my Wonder Zoom and my two red balloons. And I'm so happy that you've joined me today to color with me.
Oh, the Wonder Zoom was so wonderful. I had so much fun coloring with you. Now, I want you to color. I want to see your coloring. You can send it to me. Ask your mommy and daddy to send it to me. I want to see it all. I want you to be very neat as you color and work very hard. So now it is time to say not bye-bye, but see you later, right? See you later. But before, what must we have? What must we always do before we say see you later? What is it? That's right, bubbles, Mr. Wonderbag. Are you ready? Okay, let's see. Oh, yes. Bubbles, and they are red. Yay. All right, let's open it up and look inside, and I see a wonderful wand. Here we go. See you later. I hope you have a wonderful day. And don't forget to subscribe, okay? Hit the like button too.